Hey, Mitch the RV Guy here for RVs of Sacramento, bringing another fantastic travel trailer. This is a 2020 Jayco J-Feather, the 23XB Hybrid. So you got the sleeping that comes down on both sides. These are actual fiberglass laminated vacuum bonded sleeping areas that are rated for 1,100 pounds. You have your large fiber, or your large power awning along with marine grade speakers that come out. Lots of pass-through storage on this guy. Tons of storage all the way around. This is a truly beautiful trailer. Jayco uses vacuum bonded sidewalls as well as Goodyear tires and Dexter never adjust brakes. Even the actual awning, the fabric here for the actual sleeping areas is a Duratec Jayco fabric that's rated against scratching. It's rated against having punctures. It's much, much better. You have a cool little leash latch system out here. Guys, this is the very quick video overview where we're just going around and showing you the outside and the inside real quick. If you do like the trailer and you want like a much more in-depth video tour going over the build quality and the different features of the coach and what really sets Jayco apart, then you're going to want to click on the video tour icon right underneath this video. If you scroll down just a little bit, you'll see video tour tab and just click right on that and that'll bring you into the coach in the video tour. Coming into the inside of the coach, you'll notice that you have this large U-shaped dinette area that does turn into a sleeper as well. This is perfect for games. And the actual sleeping area there folds down when you need it. It folds up when you don't. So even though this is a 23-foot trailer, all 23 feet is living space. Of course, you got a couch that turns into a sleeper as well. You have this large kitchen area, which is much bigger than you'd expect for 23. But again, that's because you have the entire 23 foot for your trailer. This has got your nice Furrion oven, a High Point microwave oven, along with screwed and glued cabinetry all the way through. Tons of storage space, and again, 1,150 pound bunks. You do not have to worry about having any problems with these bunks not being able to support the weight. It is pre-wired for solar on the roof and sidewalls, and it does have a rather large bathroom. Again, guys, if you're liking this video and you'd like a lot more information on this trailer and what sets it apart, click on the video tour button right underneath this, and you will get a much more in-depth video tour. Thanks for checking it out, guys. Hope to see you soon.